You're probably gonna hear this a lot, but that's because it's true, is the community here is wonderful. Because we're like a really welcoming community, just jump in with stuff.
The feeling you get here is that people truly care. Like, you don't know you miss being around people until you are around people and you're like, oh yeah, this is something, this is fulfilling something. And in terms of the factory, like, the people here are incredibly warm and it's a really great space to work in and like concentrate.
It's got a family feel, you know, except for the family that you choose, not that you're forced with.
At the factory, you're surrounded by people that you don't necessarily work with, but are interesting in lots of other ways, and you get the opportunity to meet people and get to know people much more personally.
We're friends with people even like outside of these four walls. Like, we've had knitting and crocheting, like fiber arts groups that have started that happen outside of work hours. Community stuff that is from the factory but spreads out into all hours and days of the week, which is just like a really warm family feel to Grand Rapids. It just makes it feel like an even nicer place to live.